Привет. Я меня зовут Мпо Масипа.
My name is Brumilda and my surname is Brankis.
My name is Henry. I'm from Brazil. My major back in Brazil is law.
Hi, I'm Shreya Gupta. I'm from India.
I'm Lucas. I'm Brazilian. I'm 25 years old.
My name is Donovan. I'm from South Africa.
And the main major course name is General Medicine.
I'm currently busy doing my master's degree in zoology.
International Business and Project Management.
In International Relations.
BRICS to me means way more now than it did before.
BRICS means to me that alliance and cooperation between countries that have so much in common.
I would also have the opportunity to join with people from these countries and to learn from them.
The biggest city of the Far East. A lot of people from totally different parts of Russia.
My first thought is the university and the bridges.
And that is what makes me love this city so much, because they are in touch with their authenticism, if such a word exists.
My favorite words are always related to food, I think, because I'm a foodie person, so I really... Pelmeni, Chaburek, Malako, Gretchka.
Здравствуйте, как дела, Россия.
That by far, dumplings and borscht is really an amazing Russian dish.
Blini.
But otherwise, come here with an open mind and then be willing to enjoy the experience.
To just to communicate better and just have fun.
My advice to future participants would be that know why you are applying. Know why you are coming to Russia.
Come with your heart wide open, because you're gonna meet a lot of new nice people. This campus is excellent, is great for anything you can imagine.
To enjoy as much as possible and get to meet as many people.
My name is Alina. I came to BRICS to get some new experience.
My role is I am a monitor for a group of students from Aquatic Researches. Russia is a host this year, and this is very important for us to show our face, maybe to vanish some stereotypes and to show what the real Russia is and how cool it can be.
So it's a huge responsibility, I think.